Oh no. Hi, Co-Shocker. Not much is up. So there's a new update for Tears of the Kingdom, and it's asking me to do it. Let me see. So we're kind of in the middle of this. I'm gonna, okay, let's do the, let's like drive it into the volcano, which I assume is what we're gonna end up doing. Yeah, the frames are not very happy with that angle.
They're a nice shot.
Nice. Okay. There's an item duplication glitch. Oh wow. I know there was one in Breath of the Wild. But did you see the Zonai devices disappear at the end there?
Whew.
What was that thing anyway?
Yeah.
Man, Yunabo really fucking got some balls in this game. He really fucking grew up. Okay, oh, you know, I haven't actually checked the title screen. I haven't seen the title screen yet. Oh, sick. This is the first time I've closed Tears of the Kingdom. Oh, it just automatically started. Well. So this will be 1.2, I believe. Whoa. I like to think that when Ganondorf was like picking out what monstrosity to send to Elden, he like he didn't he only knew that Yunabo had the defensive thing. So he's like, ha ha ha, they'll never be able to defeat this, and then like oh, and then Yunabo's able to do the thing he can do now, and he's like, how long has he been able to do that? Oh, it's gonna be spicy down here. There's the light route. Oof, we are deep. Falls deep, oh my God. I totally drew him wrong in the thumbnail.
Yep.
I can do it!
So I have a question. Is this really what lava would look like underground? Because I feel like it would be a little brighter.
Here I go!
Wow, he got fucking destroyed.
I can do it! Sure! Goro!
Really? It would be this dark? Oh, that's spooky. Thank you, Tulin. That was probably the stupidest thing you could have done there. Yum, moblin guts. Where have you been? it's definitely gonna be worth destroying these then. There's a chest under it. Oh, you said it would be? What would be? I don't remember what I said.
Here I go! Let's go!
The lava. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was, it was that. See, that's how old it is. That's how my memory is. That was such a, yeah. Great. Let me just do this. There's one right there. Oh, and there's one up there. That one won't be too hard to get to, but if we get that one, then we can also hop down to the one down. Is getting rupees a lot harder? I think, I don't know. I think it depends on, like, how thorough you are in, like, getting areas, like, squeezed out for everything they have. I've got a decent amount. I've got 6,000. I've gotten that from, like, just selling a bunch of shit. See what you're supposed to do here. Oh, but I think I can probably ascend, actually. Hold on. Oh, hi, Penguin. Casting the Goron guy into the fire. Actually, he jumped in himself. He jumped in because he thought Zelda might be down here. And I think that's really cool. Like, that really goes to show how much Unibo's grown in the last few years. Okay, I think we're gonna have to, climb, hold on. Even Link was, like, surprised. He was like, oh my god. A couple grandpos here, definitely worth. Abandoned Elden Mine. Right, he jumped in himself. No, he did. Easily gotten 10k in 30 minutes. So the main money, the way in Breath of the Wild that I made the most money was farming Firosh at that one pond that he comes up out of every time you like reload or you sit at a campfire. Like that shit will make you rich. But they that's not a thing anymore. 54. I have none. How many do I have? 14. I'll wait. I'll come back here later. What happened to my hearts? Oh, That's what happens when you get attacked by gloom-infested enemies or you stand on it for too long. Automated ally. Hello over lunch, I'll probably be back around the 5 hour mark. Okay, see you then. Oh, there's like a whole, there's like an enemy camp right there too. Oh my god. Does it follow us or does it just stay there? I think it might stay there. Hey, yes, Koshocker. I thought like all but four were yellow. What? Oh man, they hit me with the hydrate. I can't believe it. Who could have seen this coming? Bubble Crusher. That'll definitely be useful. It's actually about the same, yeah. Okay. There should be a couple of Zonite just chilling in here. Or not. Oh, there it is. I knew it. Oh my god, Koshocker. Stay hydrated, fam. Hey, I found the Yiga. You'll fry or die here. Nice shot. Huh? Now the question is, how do I get to it? I guess my answer has been questioned. Talk to an NPC and their name says Traveler? Yeah, I know. Traveler, researcher. Oh, this is just hot water. It doesn't even restore your health. How come your cobble crusher is in good condition, but mine isn't? Dear, I may have made a mistake. Oh. Why is it so much hotter there? That doesn't make any sense. my god.
Goro!
Ignotalis over there. Oh, owie. I'll jump off the chest this time. Oh my god. Doodles, what are you fucking doing? Fire Temple, baby! Whoa, the music. that looks like oh, whatever it's called. The one from Breath of the Wild. La Rudania.
Huh.
Young little rock. The gate you must pass through is firmly locked with 5 padlocks. You have the power to unlock them all. Do so, then the gate should open. Heed my words.
Huh? Hmm.
Oh, great. Okay, I didn't want that shit anyways. I see.
I can do it! Charge! Here I go! I can do it!
Thank you. No idea I was going the wrong way, to be honest. Oops. Their faces
that
are silly.
That must be the first padlock, Link. Oh, there are four more for us to find. That's a lot.
What the fuck? Come on, let me have a little cheese.
Goro!
On the first floor. We'll save that one for last. That one's up on the fifth floor, all the way over there. Holy shit. There are no minecarts. But it's okay. We don't need minecarts. Who needs minecarts? Got mobility options.
Yep.
Oh, that really feels like a spot where you should be able to use it. Hi, Ruby. Oh, let's see. Okay. Yo, the fire temple is like super non-linear. Like, I'm just like kind of, I feel like I'm kind of cheesing it because I've already got a couple of things that I can use on it. I think that's the building. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Alright, nothing to do but go. That was a perfect landing. I didn't even mean for that. Oh, look, here we are. I just gotta wait for Unibo. There he is.
Here I go!
And the last two are on the first floor. Okay. Got a balloon. Wait, isn't that the dome we're trying to get into? Couldn't I just... Hold on. Oh, the windows. Okay, the windows have... Okay. Alright, fair enough. Probably the one on the minecart. Yep, I see it. Oh, no, 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 no. Great. Didn't I literally just do this a second ago? What the fuck? Ah! Link! Oh, I know I can do this, No, no, I was on the Thane game. You can't fucking fool me. Go. What? Hold on. Are you kidding me? Link, you fucking dude! Okay, let's try this again. I don't understand. Thank you. all the way over there. Eesh. Could do the other one. Make that big one, but damn, that's actually really nice.
Huh?
go!
Well,
thank you.
There's a way in. Somehow I didn't notice it. No.
Ay.
Okay. Nope. Found the way in. Supposed to. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking me? Are you sitting to me? Okay, hold on. Really careful, then. Really careful. I knew we could do it.
That's all the locks, Link! The door should open now! Let's go see, Goro!
Oh man, the music got so...
Thank you.
Yeah, let's see what's really in there.
Where's Zelda? That's really, really big!
Marbled Goma. That's really cool.
Link! We've got to save her, Goro! I can do it! Charge! That's not a gun! Here I go!
Bonus damage in.
I can do it! That's not a gun! Here it comes! Goro! Look out! That's what she does, Goro!
My God.
It's gonna explode! Get back! Look out! Goro! Here's what she wants, Goro!
Really?
Let's go!
That one was really cool.
Yonobo, Little Rock.
I've heard that voice. Are you the one who's been talking to us this whole time, Goro?
Yes, I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a mighty warrior, and as a sage who, like you, could command fire. You fight using your body as a weapon. Impressive. You are my descendant, the pride of the Gorons. You defeated that monster, the source of those foul rocks. But it was the Demon King who summoned it. He sent that monster to keep you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret stone.
Secret stone? Demon King?
Huh. So this is the first you've heard of any of this. Then listen carefully to what I have to say. Let me tell you about the imprisoning war and the duty of our people. Many years ago, in the Kingdom of Hyrule's earliest days, a great evil, the Demon King, sought to conquer the kingdom and kill everyone who resisted his rule. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, rose up to oppose him, along with me and five other warriors. And to fight the Demon King, Rauru trusted us with secret stones. Incredible artifacts that amplified our powers. I stood beside my fellow sages as the Sage of Fire, stronger than ever with my secret stone. However, we were no match for the Demon King. Even my strongest blows weren't enough to break him. Rauru understood that we couldn't overcome the Demon King. In one last brave act, our leader sacrificed himself to imprison that monster.
That was the imprisoning war.
And then, sometime later, The Sage of Time, one of the six sages, came to me. Her visit would set the Goron's duty in stone.
The magic restraining the Demon King will be undone. He will return. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will need help. Lend him your power. Your fire. The Goron's mastery of fire.
In that moment, the duty of the Goron people was clear. I'd like nothing more than to smash the Demon King. I swear that when the Demon King returns, the Sage of Fire will awaken again. The Goron Sage and the Goron people will fight alongside your swordsmen. And that's what you need to know about the imprisoning war and of our people's duty. You saved Goron City, but the Demon King is still out there. Yunobo, Little Rock, take up my secret stone and honor the pledge I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So, it's my duty to help you fight? And he wants me to inherit this? Really? I don't know if I'm nearly as great as my ancestor was. But then, if I don't help out, I'd be letting everyone else down! There's no way I'll let that happen! I can do this! Your fist. You can count on the Sage of Fire. I'll fight by your side till the very end. And take this. It's proof I stand with you. With that ring, you'll be able to call on my power anytime, Goro. I promise, I'll be strong enough to fight beside you, no matter what happens. Okay, let's head back.
All right, let's get out of here.
Yes. Yep.
Okay, now we have confirmation that there are fake Zeldas running around. It's gonna be really weird to get, it's not gonna be easy to get used to Goron Mountain not blowing its top.
Huh?
Outrun Rupee, let's go. I guess the other one must have something on it. Fuck yeah. Ooh, hello there. Oh, there is one in here. Whoa! Bavrudania Divine Helm? Holy crap.